Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Audacious application on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Audacious is a free and open source audio player that is used on low level of resource, high audio quality and for a wide range of audio formats. It's a default audio player in a Lubuntu and Ubuntu Studio operating system. Audacious is a very POSIX compatible system such as Linux and with for limited support for a Microsoft Windows. POSIX is mean by a portable operating system interface. Before we have to install the application, we should update the system repository using this following command. Then hit enter. The updation is going on. The updation was completed now. Now we have to add a repository to install a Audacious application. Then hit enter. The repository is adding now. Here we have to press enter to proceed the process. The repository was successfully added now. Now we have to update the system repository once again. Then hit enter. The updation is going on. The updation was completed now. Now we have to install a Audacious application using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. Here we have to press Y to proceed the process. The installation is going on. The installation was completed now. Now we have to open a Linux Mint menu. Here we have to type Audacious. The application is shown on the screen. Please click here to open. The application is open now. Here you can play your audio file. There are a lots of customized configuration is available on a Audacious application. If you want to know the what is the version you has been installed Audacious application on your system, please click here. Here you have to choose about. Here it will show on a what is the version you has been installed Audacious application on your system. These are all the installation process about how to install Audacious audio player application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.